Welcome to Sigma Equipment. Today, we are going to remove a conveyor belt from a load cell on a checkweigher and secure it for shipment. So the first thing on these Ashitas, they have these clips right here holding the conveyor in place. All you have to do is pop these out on each side. This removes from the belt, turn it upside down, place it on the belt that doesn't have the load cell. And then all you have to do is strap that to the other conveyor. Now we do this because this part of the machine detects the weight of the product moving across the conveyor belt. If you leave this belt on the load cell, it's liable to damage that when it's moving around on a truck. So now we have a different type of load cell, checkweigher right here. And there's four load cells on this, one on each side, right there, and right here. And what we're gonna do is raise these bolts up right in here so that it elevates the conveyor off of these load cells, these four load cells. So all you gotta do is raise these up. Nice and secure, raises it off. You do that on four sides. And now the conveyor is free from that load cell. And once you do that on all four sides, this checkweigher is ready to ship.